I'm Scott Forbes for Today in History for February 6th. 1935, the board game Monopoly went on sale for the first time. 1971, astronaut Alan B. Shepard hit a golf ball, and Edgar Mitchell threw a javelin on the moon. They remain on the moon today. 1988, Michael Jordan makes his signature slam dunk from the free throw line, inspiring Air Jordan and the Jumpman logo. 1965, the Righteous Brothers, You've Lost That Lovin' Feelin' hits number one. I'm Scott Forrester, Today in History.